coming home in time for dinner, hun. I know work has been busy. Lidya, don't play with your food. That's rude to Mommy. She works so hard to make it just for you. Well, I'm glad you like it, but it's still not polite for a little lady to play with her food. And how's yours, my love?
I told you, I'm not doing this.
Not 2:30 in the morning.
Come on!
Look, what do you want?
Shh! There's someone here.
What do you mean?
Downstairs.
To bring this up in front of her? Come on, Lidya. Time to wash up for bed. Mommy will come read to you in a minute. There. I can't imagine what it might do to her if she overheard you. Just figured it out? Like it's some goddamn mystery? She looks nothing like you. Everyone knows. I was surprised you didn't leave when she was born, but now, you're such a coward. Keep your voice down. You raised her. You're her father. You can't leave her. Finish this later. I have to go check on our daughter. But you're leaving over my dead body. And if she heard you, I swear, I'll kill you! Did I get that right, Mommy? Over my dead body? One thing left then.